Hi everyone, it's Gaming with ADHD and Autism. And today, in this video, we're actually going to be doing behind the scene of me actually making a lovely game for the people who have ADHD and Autism. And the game name going to be is ADHD and Autism Tycoon Game. This is the game what I've been doing for the past one day up to now. When I did the first test of it, how the coding is, it did mess up a bit. But apart from that, we actually got the coding work. And now this is what it actually looks like. To start off, I'll show you what it looks like. Yeah, the strip tells me because of the first dropper strip is just want to play a game at the moment. So that's why. And by the way, it's all in pounds. Look at that, it's all in lovely pounds. So let's do is get a conveyor belt. Very nice. And then the first dropper. Oh yeah, it's telling me to do that because I need to put the color. I need to put it into the other bit, but I didn't sort that out. So I need to do that. So this is what it actually looks like. Oh, and the walls. Oh, look at that, it looks perfectly fits all into one nickel space. Right, that's what it all looks like up to now. But I do need to sort out this bit. We got replicated storage and our tank here. So I need to get to the first dropper here and then copy that and then put it into the replicated storage area. Paste that in it and also do the tank here side of this as well. After, so delete that and then paste that into it so it actually goes like that. But it's just how, yeah, and now that's telling us the conveyor belt is just doing that because we'll be doing it manually. So there we go, look at that lovely color, and look at that, it drops very nicely, and we got our lovely cash money. So what we need to do is we need to add some other stuff into this as well. I think I'm good at doing this, apparently. It's like, when I do the actual Roblox game video, doing that, it was like, what should I say? Blah, 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 blah. And then I stay quiet for the longest time, and I'm not going out the song. But anyway, we got our first dropper, but when, instead of having that automatic, we need to have it manually, don't we? So that's our first dropper. Wait, what was the title of this first dropper? Yes. We don't want it to put it as first dropper, do we? So we need to change that. Let me take out that and put in, what should I put in? Ah, yes, starter dropper. That's a good name, actually. Same with this bottom bit here, starter dropper. And same with this bit here. We have to make sure all of these are exactly the same or it will mess up the whole thing of doing this. Oh yeah, no message. Nice. There we go, look at that. 0, 0. That's how it's supposed to look anyway. Oh, the conveyor belt, the starter, and there we go. Look at this. We need to find out how we don't collect our money. Because that's the important part as well. So what we're doing, let me get up, is the doodle. And let me do is Roblox Studio. The strip. I don't want the strip generator. I want the strip cash collector. I think that's how it's spelled. Yeah, and also I will tell you is I might have to play through like a video thing, you know. I think I might actually do the support way. Yeah, I might be able to do the support way here. Let me. So what we'll do is after I've done the video of doing this strip thing here, what I'll do is I'll tell you what it will actually be about after I've done this strip of the coins. Like collecting the cash, and that's what I need to do as well. So what we'll do is we'll come back onto this again. Back to the garden after I've done the strip of doing the collecting the cash. So we'll be back in the VMO. We are back. Yeah, the coding didn't turn out how it's supposed to do. So what we're gonna do is we'll do like the, you know, the we'll do the droppers and all the other stuff to start off this. We'll do like an upgrade thing, and also we'll do is the droppers side of this. Just do something a bit simple to start off this. This is just only like behind the scene of doing this. So I just need to learn a bit more of this, because it's kind of a difficult kind of thing to do, especially when you're not very good at doing the coding. Especially when it's like the everyone does it differently. I'm still trying to do it. It's so difficult. But anyway, I'm gonna leave that collector thing for now. But what I'm gonna do is start off on this. So let's copy the starter dropper and we'll place that. I don't know why it's over there. Oh, I need to make sure I put all these back in. Right, you should be over here. There we go. So let's put you here, put you down. There we go. So it can't go further. And then we're going to rotate it just like this. Try and get the camera better here. And then just paste that, put that there a little bit in. Yeah, that should be fine. And I'm going to put this slowly just right here, just like that. Let me just put it a little bit further. Yeah, around there. That should be lovely. So what we got, the starter one. And also this is the second dropper. So let me put in dropper two, and that's how I'm going to name it. It won't show on the top of these, so it won't bother anyway. So let's paste that in there. We have to make sure we put a new ID in. So you may know that's one, two, and that's three. So this is the fourth one. So we need to put number four in, and then we need to put in the cost of this. It's important to put the cost in or it won't work, if that make any sense. So what we've got is we just need to go to replicated and then paste this. Oh, I didn't copy it. Copy, and then items, paste that in. And don't forget we've got the button as well. So let me copy that, paste that, so it goes like that, and then just put it right, and it won't go further down, so that's good. So we need to put in, I don't know what name I'm going to put it as, because that's kind of a tricky part of doing this. So maybe dropper two, maybe that might be okay, I think. I don't know, I'm not really good at doing this, but it will slowly soon be better as the days go. So let's put that as number four, and then we'll put that into the buttons. You copy that, and then you go to buttons on the bottom here, and then paste that, so it's all looking so good. Don't forget to put in the dropper too, and don't forget to put that into the items of the replicated side of this as well. It's important to do that or it will not work. Just let you know. Make sure you do that. So what we're gonna do is, here is, oh yeah, don't forget to, on the buttons, let me just make sure the tag editor, make sure that is not ticked. Uncheck those, but leave the top ones checked so it's easier. So, and that's how I've probably been taught the videos. I'm just saying. And also, don't forget we need to do is on this strip here, the cash, I need to put 300 because I want to test this how it looks from the point of view of this. Yeah, we still get this area on the bottom. So you can say it's all in lovely pounds. So starter, conveyor belt, nice. Oh, I don't want to forget to do this part. This is the part I nearly forgotten. So we need to go to items, drop two, and then strip. And then here for the colour, we can choose what colour we want. Let's go for red. And that's this is the part of the code I added in myself. Little cool trick right there. And also we need to copy this again because we did some changes. Delete that one, paste that in, items, stuck in the same progress, and then paste that in, and let's click play. Very nice, look at this, it's actually looking really good. So first, let's get the belt, walls, starter dropper, and the actual belt, and then the second dropper, it will drop red. Look at that, kill that, isn't it? But this one, for this dropper two, we need to change that to, we can change the value of each one, but this one here will be at like, let's say 4 seconds, around 4 seconds, so it goes like that, and we'll change the value as well to number two, and then just do this again. Basically, every changes you do, you have to do the copying and pasting again. I think it's just a bit annoying, to be honest, but I think it's worth it. My throat is getting a bit deeper then, isn't it? So let's do that one. So that's 2 seconds. And then this one, 4 seconds. Look at that. Kill that, isn't it? We could put the blocks, and we could put like a name on top of them. We just need to sort out the collecting side of it. Yeah, I think we need to sort that out, don't we? Yeah. Right, let me click on this one here for a sec. And let me change that to 3 seconds on that one. And then close that, and then go to the bottom one. Second and same. We can just do it like this. If it's one little thing, it's easy just to change them on all of these. Just like this. And let's have a look how it looks. It's saying the dropper chair is having a problem, apparently. So that's 1 second, 2 seconds. There we go, look at that. Kill that, isn't it? Yeah, and it's saying there's a problem just right here. What is it? Workspace.tycoons.tycoon.items.dropper2. That will happen. That will definitely happen anyway. And also, we need to try and do like a new part. You know, like the, maybe a, I don't know, like a different material. And that's what also we need to do, don't we? Apparently, why is it called Fit to 3? I don't know. But anyway, it's just, this is how it all looks. And it looks so good on this, especially this coding. I've never actually done a Roblox side of this before. So yeah, that's what we've done up to now, just to start off the behind the scenes of doing this. And it's been a couple of days since I've done the last video. I need to do some behind the scenes of this. If all of you would like to see some more of this behind the scenes of me actually doing the Roblox game, let me know in the comments. And I will actually do more of the behind the scenes of doing this. So be sure you like, subscribe, and share the videos with friends. And let's get to, let's get to around 10 likes on this, and I will do another behind the scenes video. Be safe out there. Enjoy your day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.